Okay, dear, now we are going to start our activity of today's topic, that is sky, grass and root letters. Look here, I have drawn here lines as it is in your notebook. So remember one thing, like sky letters always start from the first line. As you can see, this is your first line. So sky letters always started from first line till third line. You can count like 1, 2, 3, 1 till 3. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to write. Let's suppose B. B is a sky letter. Look here, I have started this from first line. Okay, now another letter. Let's suppose D. D from first line. You can do this practice at home, like you can draw lines as it is in your copy and practice these letters at home also. Now, sky letters. Sky letters always started from middle line, like from line 2 till 3. Okay, now I'll show you how to write. Let's suppose we are writing A, C. You can see I am not touching this first line. I have started from this second line till third line, or you can say the middle lines. Grass letters always we write always grass letters in the middle line. Now last one, that is root letter. For root letter, you have to start it from your second line till last line, 2, 4. Now I'll show you how to write. Let's suppose G. So we have done this activity. In that, I told you how to write sky, grass and root letters and from which lines these letters will be started. Okay, sky letters from the first line, grass letters in middle lines, and root letters from this second line. Okay, now moving towards our another activity. In this activity, I'll show you some letters and then you will tell me which letter is that. For example, look here. A. A. A is a grass letter. A is a grass letter. Now look here, B, 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 B. Look here, I have written here B from the first line. It means it is a sky letter. B is a sky letter. Okay, now move towards our next. C, K, C, K. K is a grass letter because, as you can see, I have written it in middle lines, K, and it is a grass letter. Okay, now look here, D, 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 D is a sky letter. You can see I have written it from first line. E, A is a grass letter. F, F is a sky letter. Next is, okay, now look here, G, 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 G is a root letter. I hope you see this G. G is a root letter. And the next one is H, 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 horse. H is a sky letter because we write H from the first line. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this activity. Revise these sounds or letters at home and do practice them again and again so that you can recognize them very well. Thank you so much for being a part of this activity. Take care. Allah Hafiz.